Adam and Eve, the God had told them, thou shalt